Welcome back to F.E.A.R. 2. Let's go laser some dudes. Groovy.
Someone behind me?
Oh no, I'm out. And this is actually a surprisingly fun weapon to use. Really just burns through ammo, though. It's like those old D battery massive D battery flashlights that used incandescent bulbs. What the hell? Stop! Stop! There we go. Yeah, it's like those old flashlights, you turn them on and like 10 seconds later, oh, well, it's going dim. Man, does anything even use D batteries anymore? Those things are just so massive. It seems like everything nowadays is pretty much just AA and AAA. What is up with these wheels? Let's just pretend I didn't see that. Oh god, it's everywhere. I can't unsee it now. Oh, it's a fluffy dog thing. It's Floof's brand fabric softener. The floofiest fabric softener for the floofiest people. I just like saying floof. 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 Floof, 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 floof.
Spread out and search. I'll cover you.
Thank you.
thought that was a person. It wasn't, but that is. Crap. No, wait a minute, it was a person, right? Isn't that what I was shooting at? Well, that took a while. Alright, what does it say? Snake Fist 4. Johnson's Revenge. Evil gets stuffed. Is that where that guy took his name from? I could have sworn I was out of the way. Maybe I got hit by the debris or something.
I think I found something. Halford's files show an Armacam cargo tunnel running from the medical facility we were at to Still Island. The subway line intersects it near the King Street station. That cargo tunnel is your best bet.
That grenade didn't kill me.
Go take a look.
Do lasers not go through chain link fences? But bullets do? Okay, forget the fun weapons. Let's get serious.
Running from the medical facility we were at to Still Island. The subway line intersects it near the King Street station. That cargo tunnel is your best bet.
Good.
Oh, what? What the hell? I thought there was a dude up there, so I looked around and died before I had a chance to do anything. I didn't even know where they were.
Second, I think I found something. Alfred's files show an Armacam cargo tunnel running from the medical facility we were at to Still Island. The subway line intersects it near the King Street station. That cargo tunnel is your best bet.
Just gotta watch out for grenades. Alright, we good? I don't want to mysteriously die. Going for the armor. That's what it was. It's that dude shooting me with his, I think, automatic shotgun. Again, from that range, their shotguns can take me down to... Well, apparently they can pretty much kill me in one shot, but from that range, my shotgun would do, like, nothing. It'd be like a mosquito bite. Troubleshooting guide for Shark FL3 laser weapon. Replace batteries. If the beam is split or scattered, wipe the emitter with a soft, dry cloth. Be sure to power off the weapon before cleaning. If the warning light doesn't switch off in 15 to 30 seconds, seek cover as the weapon may explode. Alright, I'm going to full auto. It's very inaccurate, but I need to shoot faster. Oh, it's adorable! Look at it! Award unlocked, complete Keegan. Okay. Is that an award for just progressing in the game? Thank you. I truly deserve a purple heart for my valor in battle. The sniper rifle. Haven't had you for a long time. Let's see, what do I want to replace? I suppose a laser gun. I'm hoping this thing is still one shot, one kill. Why would I want to open that door? That doesn't help anything.
Squad on me!
Oh, Jesus! Okay. They are very good at aiming too. I suppose they were trained to be snipers, so fair enough. I want your gun. I'm gonna use this damn thing in close quarters. Why not? Oh, that's why not! Ow! Jesus! Oh, lasers go through armor, don't they? They do. Did it work? Huh? Okay, it worked. Kaiser Wienerhelm's gourmet hot dogs. Wienerhelm. Another mech section. Except I probably need to disable the power first. I'm assuming this one is the same as the other one. Mm-hmm. Small arms fire is nothing, but I really need to watch out for rockets. I'm screwed. I'm dead. I think it's self-repairing. I think, so I might be okay. If I can just wait. Ooh, yeah.
Repairs complete.
Alright, we're good. Jesus Christ, I'm already dead! Wow. Okay. Ah! Jesus. Oh. I think the game developer's idea of difficulty here was, let's throw 20 people with rockets at you. This is going to be a tough section. Maybe what I should do is gradually, occasionally get out and let it repair? Yeah, because I don't think any more enemies are going to spawn unless I walk forward, so let's do that and just let it repair.
Repairs complete.
Actually, it looks like my health goes up on its own. Maybe I don't have to get out? Think we'll be okay. Think we'll be okay. Was not as hard as I thought it'd be. That's what she said. Thank God we are done. This is an awfully precarious position that I'm in. Jesus Christ. You've entered the Armacam cargo tunnel through a brief... This is like when you've entered one of the laboratories in the Stalker games. Thankfully, though, I don't need to worry about batteries. really like the atmosphere of this place. Everything falling apart. It's very creepy. Ew, did you just explode? Alright, hold on, what did this say? The replica soldier is the ultimate warrior, incredibly fast, incomparably strong, Variant 7 replica soldiers accept voice-keyed verbal orders. Are pre-configured to obey telepathic orders once the Harbinger Telesthetic Commander series becomes available. Uh-oh. Release date pending. It seems like these were the replica soldiers that I was facing before, except it's like they don't have helmets on or something. Like, they didn't quite finish baking in the oven? I don't know, they just sound like monsters. Ew. Let's see one of their faces. Yeah. I don't think their replication process is exactly without error. Is this gonna be an auto-scroller section? I feel like it is. This thing's gonna move down a track and people are gonna shoot at me from the sides, aren't they? Sniper time.
Channel activated. En route to Cooler Control Center, Maintenance Center, Still Island Facility. Please exercise caution while the tram is in motion.
Oh, they're gonna be on the other tram, aren't they? Alright, come on. What did he shoot me with? Do you have a sniper of his own? Alright, I'm just gonna grab... I'm just gonna grab extra armor.
Manual override, engage.
Oh, that's nice. They can shoot me, but I can't shoot them while the script's running. Thanks. fine. That's the bridge that they used to get over here. My mind exploded and all it did was just phase him for a second. Whoa! Alright, this just got complicated. Am I gonna hit something? Do I need to jump off? Oh! Alright, thank God there's a save point.
Collision detected. Tram reorientation in progress.
Nah, it's fine. One shot. One shot, one kill. Close.
Warning. Weight tolerance exceeded.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Evacuate forward car.
I would love to.
Warning. Weight tolerance. Emergency. Structural failure.
Look at him go! Reload!
Danger. Emergency braking system offline.
Think he's doing so well. He really is a zombie. You know, I was worried that'd be a really dumb auto-scroller kind of section, but it actually wasn't. I mean, it was an auto-scroller, kind of, but they actually did a pretty good job of changing things up and making it feel fresh with the whole, the front is being crushed, you gotta run to the back, and then it's decoupling or something like that, and you gotta run to the front and get to the control panel. That was actually pretty cool. I'm pretty sure he's been dead this entire time, and I'm just seeing a recreation of him psychically beamed into my head by Almer. Is this whole place just for extras, or can I actually go somewhere from here? Oh. Didn't mean to do that, but that's fine. I'm going backwards. I got some more ammunition for this thing. Sweet. I don't know where the hell he's going. But I do know that I'm gonna end this episode here. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.